So what is going on, guys? Don't you just hate it when the weather ruins your plans and you have to sit inside all day doing absolutely nothing? I do, a lot, right? Now, I was meant to film a video today which is going to be outside, you know, in the sun, playing football in the sun, having a laugh, maybe, you know, getting a tan. But no, I'm stuck inside in my bedroom doing nothing. So instead of sitting inside, staying in bed, doing nothing, I thought I'd make a little video for you guys. So this video's topic is all about, does growing up suck? To start off with, you know they always say, when you're younger, they're always the best years of life, like your school years, best years of your life. When you're older, you're always looking back at how much you enjoyed your childhood. However, when you're actually in your childhood and you're having all that fun, you don't realise it. All you're doing is thinking about how much you want to grow up and travel the world and, you know, go buy lots of cars and stuff like that. But in reality, it's not like that. You know, it is true. When you're a child and when you're in school and when you're younger, you don't have anything to worry about. You don't have any bills to pay. Don't have any contracts to pay properly, you just don't, and you probably get pocket money, like you probably get 50p a week or something like that. You literally have fun every single day after school. So you're living your life all the way up, all the way you go to school, you go to college, like it's all going great, and then you get to my age, 18, 19, and you've got to think about, like you actually have to seriously think about what are you going to do with your life. Because before now, you literally, you just think, oh, be a professional footballer, blah, blah, blah. You have to think about, really seriously, what are you going to do with your life? I am going to university. I may or may not want to, but realistically, it's the only thing I have. If I don't go to university, I won't have a career, I won't have like enough money to like, provide for my family in the future. Going to university is what I need to do. Obviously, for some people, it's completely different. And that is when your childhood, like literally, you have a realization like, I am not a child anymore. I have to grow up, and that sucks. Like, that really, really sucks. For most people, going to university means leaving your family behind, leaving your friends behind, and some of them, leaving your girlfriend behind or boyfriend behind. And that is probably the hardest thing of all, not seeing the people you see every day that you've seen for your whole life, and just not seeing them every day. And that sucks. And then you look at the positive side of it, the older, like, the 30, 40-year-old people, they say, you know, school years good, it's good, like, but you get to your university years, they are the best years of your life. But when you're at university, you probably don't realise it. Just like at school, you probably don't realise you're in your best years of your life because you're like, oh, I've got exams to do, I've got homework, you know, blah, 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 blah. You just don't realise that you are in the best years of your life. But for the majority of people, you realise at the end of university, you've got good years, you've got a degree, and then you're stuck with a massive student loan. That will definitely suck. And that's the point when you are, in my opinion, you are officially like a fully grown adult in like, you're not a student anymore, you're just a proper adult. You have to pay bills, you have to, I don't know, what do adults do? Pay bills, shopping. And then it's up to you what you do with your life. You can live it, you know, as everyone else does, go through life, get a 9-to-5 job and work your way up and become my family. So that takes me back to my first point. Does growing up really suck? Or is it actually, just so you know, the best thing ever? When you're younger, you don't realise like how much fun you're having really. It's just part of everyday life, like, oh, I'm carefree. You don't realise it until you lose it and you start going to college and A-levels and university. You don't realise how much fun you're having as a kid until you've lost it. But then again, you don't realise how much fun you can have as an adult because you're just comparing it to when you're younger. It's different types of fun. As an adult, you're always saying how good your younger years are, but really, you're probably having as much fun as when you were a kid. You're an adult, like, you can do pretty much whatever you want to do. So does growing up suck, guys? Comment down below whether you think, you know, it sucks or actually you're having the best years of your life. And let me know, are you looking forward to like growing up and becoming an adult, or do you just want to stay young forever like Peter Pan? I personally, I never want to grow up. I do not want to like move on, and I just don't want to grow up basically. But yeah, I hope you have enjoyed this video. It's been a little bit random, and if you do enjoy it, give it a big old thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next video.